Spring is here, and you know what that means. Out with the old and in with the new. I'm Zach, the new host of eieihome's Homes How To, and today we're at Canadian Tire's Backyard Living Preview. Hi, Tracy.
Hi, nice to see you.
Great to see you as well. How are you doing today?
I'm good. I'm ready for patio season, that's for sure.
So am I. So tell us, what's catching your eye this season?
Wow, well, a lot of things are catching my eye. I mean, certainly every season, we think about patio, it's like a clean slate. I always think about after winter coming out, and the first thing we want to do is really think about how do I take my outdoor space and make the most of it. We have such a short season in Canada, so customers really want to make the most of what they're doing outdoors. So everything from our furniture sets and some of the different things that we're seeing, we've been really thinking a lot about how people are spending their time outdoors, how are they making the most of small spaces. Certainly small spaces is a big trend we've been seeing in Canada. And not just for condo owners, but also for people who have smaller backyards or they just want to make the most, they want to make it really versatile. So we're seeing this happen in terms of functionality. So things like side tables that double as umbrella stands, they might have hidden storage in them. We're certainly seeing that on coffee tables. Pieces that are adaptable, you take the cushion off, it becomes a coffee table. Can you move things around? Can you even, you know, take a dining table, rotate it, and it goes becomes a coffee table. So just thinking about what are those extra functions and features and furniture, and that's really catching my eye because I think it's so interesting to see what you can really do with your space and make it your own.
Definitely, absolutely. Some great tips there for our condo livers as well who have a smaller space but need to get creative. Mm-hmm.
And it's all about what do you do with your space to make it your own as well. So what are the different pieces that you can layer together? So certainly outdoor rugs. We've been seeing outdoor rugs really come a long way over the last few years in terms of materials, colors, prints, and they are meant to withstand the elements. They're such a great way to frame your space as well. Layering on different cushions, so colors and textures, the hand and feel of cushions have certainly come a long way outdoors as well. So they feel a lot more like indoor cushions, and it's all about making your outdoor space really reflect how you decorate and style your inside space. So even in terms of lighting, so not just solar powered lighting, but also battery operated lighting. There's a lot of great lighting options as well that you can just plug in. They create instant ambiance outdoors. And taking some of those design trends that we've seen, so in terms of more Scandinavian influence shapes, LED lighting, Edison bulbs, so there's a lot of really fun colors and patterns as well that we're seeing in lighting. So it's all about how do you take it, layer it, make it your own, and really customize the look.
Well, that's a wrap at Canadian Tire's Backyard Living Preview. For more home improvement tips and tricks, visit eieihome.com. See you next time.